At the base of each pannier, there's a bungee cord with an S-hook. Attach the S-hook to the bottom of the rack on each side, then tug on the compression straps to put tension on the bungee cord, which will hold the pack stable whether it's empty or full.